aggressive, you know, from the jump. Threw a bunch of looks out. You know, we got to do a better job of trying to take it out of the Saints. Probably could have doubled them way earlier in the game than we were trying to do. You know, force other guys to make plays. But I mean, we competed. You know, one thing that's one thing we can't say. I'll tell you, we competed. We made a lot of tough shots as well. You know, a lot of shots that some of them we were living with. You know, some of them he's going to live with. You know, at the same time. We gotta probably adjust a little bit better on the team, on the floor.
You had 40 points in the last game, 36 tonight, both come and losing effort. Well, what are the mixed feelings like after a game?
You know, I can care less about the points, man. As long as we win, you know, I'm just trying to put my team, you know, in the best situation to get a win. You know, staying aggressive at the right time. You know, I can really care less about those points, man. I'll take a W any day.
You guys talked about the need to improve the defense after the last game. LeBron or not, how disappointing to give up 42 in the first quarter?
Very. You know, we were upset about that. You know, it kind of came down to the first 10 play defense was going to win the game, you know, ultimately. You know, because we had 30. We were in the high 30s, so I mean, it was a fairly high scoring game. But, you know, we can't give up 40 in the quarter. You know, I think that's two games in a row we've done that. So. That's unacceptable for sure. You know, we gotta come back in Toronto with a better mindset of getting out to a good start, man, and keeping teams under 20 points a quarter.
Brad, I know Coach gives you guys a lot of freedom sometimes, but then sometimes it is, give you guys one of those talks. Has that happened yet?
Oh, D-Wade?
Yeah. I think we're fine. You know, I don't think we're at that point in time where you know we need to have a team meeting or anything like that. Because we know it's sad, it sounds repetitive, but you know, at the same time, you know, we're not in a desperate situation.
You don't believe
we competed our butts off and we lost three games in which we felt like we should have won. We had 10 plus 15 or 20 points. You know, so that's a matter on us players. You know, to keep the aggressiveness, you know, throughout the game. You know, so if anybody needs to have a meeting, it's us players. You know, coach is doing what he's supposed to do. You know, at the end of the day, but you know, we gotta do better and defend it. You know, so he's playing, so he's not out there defending. So.
You guys made those comments on the
draft. Probably, you know, but at the end of the day, I still stand on what I say and my teammates. You know, I believe in us and I'm confident in us, and we're going to compete with the best of them. You know, he had an amazing night, you know, at the same time. You know, you got to respect what he does and what he brings to the game. And, you know, hopefully, you know, down the line, we'll see him again. Hopefully in the seven game series. I don't know if he can do that throughout the year, running into the ground. We could,
with Marquise back, just a little bit of that guy's in the starting lineup and going forward.
I was happy for him, man. You know, more than anything for coming off his injury and coming into a big game like that. You know, that's a tough first game, you know, for him. And, you know, at the same time, you know, he's a competitor, he's always ready. You know, he's going to show that he probably is going to get his back a little bit, but you know, we're gradually, you know, implicating him. He's going to be big for us. We already know that, you know. So you know, we trust him. Want him to come back slowly but surely, and just take his time because we need him ultimately.
Now that you guys have played them whole, they're not whole yet. But how do you think one of the comments that was made today? You guys match up really well, or match up the best with them. How do you think you match up with the new?
I still feel like we match up well. We just have to make adjustments better. You know, I think that's ultimately what it comes down to. We got one guy scored 50, 60, whatever how many he had. You know, we can't do that. You know, we gotta double him, get the ball out of his hands, and force other guys to beat us. You know, we respect his passing. You know, so I guess in a sense we kind of cat and mouse in this situation. You know, when he's banging down, he's a terrific passer, but when he has it going, we just gotta take the ball out of his hands and force somebody else to.